हाँ सर आया आया।
At the same time, I would like to tell her that this school is one of the oldest school in Katni. And at the same time, I would like to call her on at the mic, and she is going to bless you.
Of Barse Public School, Mr. Atul Abraham, Atul Anupam Abraham, I'm so sorry. The fraternity of Barse School and loving students. Very good morning to one and all present here. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm really thankful to Almighty God that He has given this wonderful opportunity to see all your happy faces. So shining faces today, I can see, and should be thankful once again that He has allowed us to be gathered here, and that I am able to see. If it would have been raining, certainly, you know, would be very difficult for you all to have this assembly. So I, dear students, you all are fortunate, you are blessed that you are studying in such a prestigious and reputed school. I've come to know just now, sir has informed me that you are the oldest school of Katni. So certainly oldest means it's a golden school in all its endeavors trying to give best to the students. For that also I would request each one of you to put your hands together for the school. Very good. Under the able guidance of your principal sir, everybody is doing well, and I hope You'll keep doing well the way you've been doing so far. Dear students, there are two things which I would like to, you know, convey to you as a message of mine. First of all, each one of you and your parents, you all have dreams for yourself. You all have your own hopes and aspirations which you want to fulfill in your life. Dear student, this is the right time, formative time, that you can make your dreams come true by making all such possible efforts and endeavors, putting all your hard work so that you can reach your goal, you can transform your dreams into reality. Dear students, can I ask, may I have the privilege of asking one question? Why your parents are sending to all of you to the school? Why do you come to school? What school or the teachers, which role they play in your life? Why school is important in your life? Can anyone answer? You all have seen the statue made of marble. आपने चौराहे पर वो संगमरमर की मूर्ति सबने देखी है? You all have seen or not? देखी है? Okay? How that statue is created? How it is carved? Only the unwanted part or the unwanted piece of marble, those pieces are removed from the big piece of marble. Dear students, the same thing your teachers, your school does with you. Whatever is not good for you as a good human being, the quality, the bad habits, if you have inculcated those habits in you, future, they will be the ones to inform you that if you will keep carrying this habit, it will be difficult for you to manage in future. So always be respectful for those teachers who are the ones always telling you that this is not good for you. Never to be negative towards those teachers. Never to be disrespectful towards those teachers, because they are the ones, they are observing that this is not good for you. So always be respectful, rather more towards those teachers who are concerned with you and you are trying to take you ahead, or you are trying to bring you to the right or correct path. So dear students, school is playing a very good role to give you holistic development of your personality. So be respectful for your school, be respectful for your teachers, for the environment. Second thing, you all are unique. You all have immense potential in you. But having that potential is not enough. You have to explore that potential by grabbing the opportunities which are there on your way, being given by the school. What all competitions, what all opportunities to go ahead, you get, come forward, take initiative and take part so that you can gain confidence, you can move ahead and you can enrich yourself in all those possible skills which are required. Because nowadays the demand is of a multi-talented person. It's not so that you have, you know, only accumulated good numbers in the mark sheet and then, you know, you are not able to speak, you are not able to face the audience, you are having less confidence, certainly then you are a loser. And this is the right time to grab the opportunities, right time to come forward and to participate in the competitions, in all those, you know, things which have been scheduled for you, and then gain confidence, be a good student, learn many things, always be open to learn something every day, come and have this mindset that I am going to learn something from the school environment, from my peers, my fellow friends, my principal, my teachers. I am going to learn. I am not going to learn anything bad thing from anyone. So if you will accept that input, good things you learn, certainly, gradually, you will be a generous, confident, socio-friendly citizen of this country. I extend all my best wishes to Principal Sir and all the teachers. You all have been doing a wonderful job nurturing students in this remote area. Keep doing it. All my best wishes to all of you. And thank you for welcoming me. Such a wonderful assembly you all have presented before me. Thank you to everyone. Thank you.
हाँ सर, हाँ सर, फोटोग्राफ। 10, 100 to 150 words. Full stop. You are Amit slash Amita. You are Amit slash Amita. Now give us a table heading and start writing. Use a pencil.
Stand up. What he deserves. Yes.
Next. This has to be updated to web register. After 11, you will not update it to. Okay. This has to be little thicker one. You have to show more than the thing. Okay. Apura maintain kari aap. Abhi sab ka purchasing ka aapko. These are bills only. This is required to be maintained. Where is physics? You don't have.
Then it's the bio.
This is bio. Physics teacher said that it is in chemistry lab. Physics is top register. After 12, this is 13, it is not available. You have all the facilities for bio.
Yes.
Plus y minus x square is equal to
Register.
This is 1907.
Yes.
Total books.
Yes. Total book 2300.
Where are the other books?
In 10 days, what number is given? Speak.
What is written here? And in one place. And we did not hear from
5
and 8. So is it possible 3 minus 8? Yes or no?
Yes.
From 3, 8 is minus?
No.
So what we do here, we carried 1 from this side and deduct 1 from this side. 8 minus 1, how much?
7.
Okay, from 13 we subtract 8. So make a stick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And what we did up here? We subtract 8 from 13. So what we written here?
5.
5. Now 7 minus 5. How much?
2.
You all speak.
2.
Now, subtract and check your answer. So now the second step we have to, and here make 8 sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we calculate all. 1, 2,
3,
make one stick for carry, okay? Then?
We are going to study about. Sit down. Sorry, sir.
You will see here blue zone. So these are the some part of flame. First zone is dark zone, and one thing you know that it is the coldest part of the flame. Only the vapors of here incomplete combustion of carbon particle are taking place. So that's why due to incomplete combustion of carbon particles, the color of this flame is yellow. And next thing, the shoot particles are also forming in this zone due to incomplete combustion of vapor. Then the last zone, that is outer zone, getting total supply of oxygen. So due to
student.